Welcome to my channel. My name is Mildred Lee and today we're gonna do some stationery and I made dinner, so I'm not gonna show that anymore. So here I have in front of me the stationery that I had bought and we're gonna do some swatching. Let's put all these things a bit further away. I don't need this flap anymore because here I do all the swatching and no bullet journaling. So this was the one that I did previously. I have my pencil cardboard that I made myself by using just normal cardboard. You can make your own. Not that hard. Oh shoot, I didn't know there's a flap here. I'm gonna open every packaging and then I'm gonna do the swatching. Chalk markers, 5 of them. Oh, neon. Oh, it says here in the... I did not know. Neon pink, neon peach, neon orange, neon yellow, neon green. I like the packaging. Extra fine needle tip. Alright, let's do it. I'm looking for my pen. Okay. That was quite hard to open. Let's see. Oh, that's beautiful. Right. Oh, wait, you can see it. This is the one that I did. I'll do the other one. Oh, look, look, nice. It's just chalk marker. Shall I leave another? Yeah, I will leave another. Neon peach. Neon orange. It really says neon yellow. I don't know if you can see it. Some of these deco time markers, it's so hard to get the cover off or the lid off. Sorry. So, I have done the first line, but remember I got the black paper. I found more. Actually, this was the original one that I bought, but I hid it in my cupboard. They have different versions. But always like in three parts, the normal white and the craft paper and the black paper. So I didn't want to use this special watercolor paper because I told myself, why don't I use just the black paper and see if you can use also the craft paper, how it reacts. Mostly I've noticed, well, these three paper is kind of thick. So there's two kinds of craft paper, as you can see. This is the thicker one and this is the thinner one. I want to use the thinner one. Do we have the same in black paper? Yes. Wait, oh, yeah, I haven't used this paper quite a long time. Oh, so every three kind of paper, you have two different ones. So you have the thin one, and here the thicker one. And here the thin craft paper, and here the thicker craft paper. You can see the color difference, but the black one, you don't see the color difference. But this is, see, this is the thin one. And this is, you see? Sturdy one. This is thick paper. Oh, I forgot all about that. Shit. Okay, so I'm gonna put the thick paper back because I don't want to use the thick paper. Let's see. Okay, so I don't want that action. Take this out of their stock because this paper, well, I mean the paper pad is very, very excellent for snail mail. I totally forgot it because I hid it in my cupboard and I totally forgot all about that. Let's see how is it? It's quite a little bit big, so let's see. What I want to do is make some swatching paper, so I don't want to use all of this, but I need to find a pair of scissors and then make, yeah, you know what, I'm gonna grab or scissors or a knife. Oh, shoot. Sorry, my boobies. My boobies, move the cell phone. I don't know where my foot knife is, but I have a steak knife. Okay. Well, maybe I should have taken the scissors. Never mind. Bit wonky. I did so a bit wonky. Shoot. Okay. Yeah, I know. I should have chosen the scissors. Now I got all these black pieces of paper on my tablecloth. That is for using a steak knife. I forgot all about it. It's kind of ragged. Never mind. Life, mistakes, choices. Okay. We're gonna do the same, but with black paper. See how they behave, but I'm scared. I'm scared that they don't behave well. Let's see. Oh, shoot, my bobbies. Let's see. Oh, I hate this. Shoot. Okay. Oh, nice. Neon pink. Wow. Oh. Wait. I need it for the craft paper, of course. Because I'm not going to do that again. So. Oh, sorry, that's my arm. I don't know what's wrong with me today. I keep knocking everything off. So I did. Nice. Oh, shoot. Do another one. Shoot. Why? Shoot. Take a pink. Right, so this is the one on white paper. Well, actually, this bullet journal is kind of a bit yellowish. I got the black paper and the craft paper. So, of course, on the black paper, it's the most beautiful, but it's nonetheless, it's called chalk markers. Of course, it's gonna react to black paper the most beautiful. So I'm gonna try the other package. I'm gonna swatch them also. And but before I go on the second package, let's see if it ghosts or bleeds. Oh no, of course not. It's a highlighter. Of course, it's not bleeding. The green one is still a little bit ghosting. I'm gonna put my pencil board and let's see the second package. I believe if they have these neon color and now they have pinkish color, I believe it must have a blue or green and the red version, but I could not find it. Oh, I was late in the game. I mean, I was late at the store because I remember I haven't been to the action like a month or two. Oops, I must not wait, need to grab it exactly as on the package. Ooh, I like this raspberry color. Yum. Nice. What's it called? No way. It's called red. That's not red. That's raspberry color. That's weird. You see, it was not even dried. I used my pinky. Oh, on the pink color, and it's you can already see. I see a little bit pink on my. You see there? Okay, we're gonna do the peach. Oh. peach. This is blush. I don't want to do it, but I have to do it. You hardly see it. See? I wrote on it, but you can't see it. Let's try black paper. Right, so as you can see, it says here red, pink, peach, blush, and white. Wow, you can see the difference. No, I don't like it. It's on white, yellowish paper, but I love it on black paper. Let's see how it reacts on craft paper, okay? Oh, it's dried out. Oh shoot, I don't have enough anymore. Come on. It's on its last legs, and it's, how is it possible? It's new. Shoot. The same with the white, it's also on its last legs. Okay, let's see. I love the first three colors on craft because they are so pigmented, but then the blush and the white kind of toned down on craft paper, I mean, because they are beautiful on black paper, but they don't well behave on craft. And well, the white can't, you can't see it on normal paper. You hardly see it, but I love it. I'm gonna do a lot of hand lettering and pen paling and snail mailing. Oh, I love it. So I wish I could find more, but we're gonna do the next one. I couldn't find more colors of this, so I bought one package. Wait, I have a knife. Let's see. So it says here, as you can see, that, oh, look how beautiful it is on black paper. Wow. Glitter highlighter markers. I don't know if you can see the glitter effect. So I'm not gonna try to put it on normal paper. I'm gonna do it on it doesn't say. Oh, I'm gonna guess that's gold, that's copper, that is rose gold and silver, but I don't need that much paper, so can you cut a little bit off? Hey, what's going on? What's going on? This is supposed to be gold. Wait, let's try it here. Wait, I did put a patch of board in there. Kind of looks like a fail. It doesn't appear to be glittery. As you can see, it doesn't appear to be glittery. Oh, shoot. I know. I know it. And when a marker has glitter, it has problem to get out of the felt tip, the glitter part. So I totally understand why it's a fail, but I would have loved it. No, I can't see much. I don't understand. It's supposed to be copper, but it's like wine. Oh God. I'm gonna write gold, copper. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna write it here. Let's see if I can write it. No. Let's try the white one is better. Gold. Copper. Gold and silver. So, what was it again? Glitter. High lighter set markers effect. That's really a great disappointment. I don't want to do it on cloth paper because I know already it's going to be like this one. So, no. So, I have done the swatching. And to be honest, these two sets, I'm gonna find if I can find the other ones. These are excellent. Excellent. This monstrous set is horrible. Horrible. It's very, how do you say it? They claim to be glitter highlighter markers, but I don't see anything glitter about it. Oh, is this the glitter part? I hate it. I hate it horribly. Because I will tell you, in the previous one, this one is actually glitter. More metallic, but this is such a disappointment. Such a disappointment. Well, I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching me swatching. And I'll see you next time. I don't like this set. Bleah. I love this one. This one. Excellent. Excellent.